six of their last seven. The only win coming at home against San Antonio last week. All right, we're underway from Orlando, the Magic, and the Utah Jazz. Got Dave George, great penetration. Taylor Hendricks with the drive, missed the shot, rebound Vancaro. Deontay George, another rookie. John Collins, good matchup against Carter. Wendell ties him up, a jump ball.
In the draft this year.
We shot it well at UCF. Yep.
They have been very patient with his development, but he has full time starting the last seven.
Sexton against the much longer Franz Wagner. That's a no good shot out of the corner, blocked by the man. Suggs will pull up and shoot for three. It is in and out. A break. Franz Wagner, though, gathers the rebound. And the foul on Hendricks. Another Utah Jazz turnover, their fourth. Colts with the spin move. The pitch out to Houston. The three is no good.
Wagner is everywhere.
Eight rebounds for Wagner. Ingles no good for three. Chris Dunn one-on-one. Cross court, the three-point shot. That's good by Taylor Hendricks. 161.
Okay.
The odds of finding a four-leaf clover. Three on two. Anthony, Suggs, Wagner. Franz attacking. Bounce pass on the baseline. Stolen away by the Utah Jazz. Franz attacking. Bounce pass on the baseline. Stolen away by the Utah Jazz. Collins Sexton throws it up high for Markkanen. Missed the shot. Missed the tap. Batted out of there by Wagner. Collins Sexton throws it up high for Markkanen. Missed the shot, missed the tap. Batted out of there by Wagner. Sexton from the free throw line. Got it. Right hand. No, both with left hand.
Both with the left.
Here is a three for Hendricks. Not this time. Rebounded by Anthony. Wendell down the middle. Suggs back to Carter. Carter is fouled by Hendricks. Against Suggs, shoots over the top of the seven-footer, air balls. Rebound though by Hendricks. And let's see.
This has stepped out of bounds. Had to be out of there at a certain time.
Fireman and broadcaster games. And dude, a missed shot by Franz Wagner.
It's not bad, but no Walker Kessler in there. No big shot blocker. Should be able to get in there and then play inside out on these threes.
Markson sends up a three-point shot, rims out, tapped out, loose ball.
Markel.
Fultz runs it down. He's got Dunn there. Fultz with a spinning shot, no good. Markson, Deontay George. They close the door on him. Three-point shot from the corner is good by Hendricks. We are tied at 97. Vancaro now backing in on Hendricks. He fakes and had it knocked away, and a foul is called on the rookie. That's going to do it. The Magic run out the clock. And they got a leap day victory against Will Hardy and the Utah Jazz. 115 to 107.